Okay, back to Resident Evil Village. And on this game today, I'm pretty much just working on unlocks. So, mainly just, I guess, blasting through the story over and over again. Completing challenges, achievements, you know, that kind of crap. This should be the beginning of the normal difficulty. Now that I've got unlimited ammo on a bunch of stuff. I should be able to blow right through a lot of this. So, the first challenges I'm working on, I'm primarily going to try to work on them in order. So the first ones I need to try to work on right now are basically craft a bunch of items. So I need to collect and craft a bunch of items. I think going through the story three times is one of them, so going through the story this time will complete that one as well. And I'm playing this particular playthrough in third person. Yeah, I see why they chose to do first person for Village. It just, I don't know, it just does not feel right. Running around in third person. I can't explain it. It works fine in Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 5 and Resident Evil 6. But for some reason, it just kind of feels off in Village. I don't know how else to explain it. So I basically need to go over, collect, collect a bunch of these items, craft a bunch of these items. I think I need to, like, craft nearly 150 things. See, the way that was working, that should have gone through there. Accuracy seems to be a bit off. just, it really doesn't feel right. I don't know how else to explain it. God, that looked so flimsy. That looked even... That looked way... Yeah, it looks so much worse than first person. Knife. Open box. Just that weak, flimsy little flip of the knife. Hey man, what's up? Decomposing.
Close the door, please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Bring it, motherfucker! That all you got? Remember if there's anything up here. Nope, okay.
Huh? clear.
I'm sure Louisa...
get through this wall.
Need my herb.
Fire's moving fast. To breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Oh, thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father! Father!
Wait, it's not safe!
No!
Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it! Why is everyone dying on me?
Because that is your faith, that is your fate, Mold Man. Your faith.
I just don't get it.
Fuck. Tried to say fate and I said faith. At least I got everything out of there that night. You mean out of gate? All right, I have the crests. The crest won't fit there, but I wanted to try. Tree. Okay, money, fine. Oh, yeah.
You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you to entrust the mortal to House Stadia. My daughters and I shall deliver to you.
I want to see. He's awake!
Don't you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
that.
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight, fight,
hey, don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Huh. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, one, time!
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, running, running, running!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Oh my god, what a wimpy looking kick. Where do I go? Where do I go?
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away. Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
always have, Rose.
What if I try to leave here? You can't. Okay. Duke for the first time.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
Can you provide my daughter? Like, damn, like that would have been the ultimate comeback right there.
Well then, feel free to... I've prepared a special present for you. I'm buying this because of our relationship. Dexterous than one might think. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Oh, new recipe.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Okay, then. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
Lots of sold out stuff.
Seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Be here.
Breaking that damn vase. The Curlin Nescar or something. Next generation. Something in the, oh, right, there's the treasure in the mer- Try this. Okay.
Looking for Rose.
Blood.
slop on that goop juice. Okay, Bella? Poor pupper.
And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private.
He's just trying to get comfortable and stay cool.
Dumitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. And buy it I will.
A sniper rifle and rifle ammo? Oh, this must be automatic rifle. Assault rifles. Yeah, okay. Well, I have the Dragoon.
To think I would buy such things.
Dragoon right now is infinite ammo, so...
Wonderful adventure.
Have fun storming the castle. Oh. Literally. There's still something in here. Those count. The prompt to break those did not show up. So, I guess these aren't incendiary rounds? Thank you. Don't see a damn thing. I missed something.
Your game.
Okay, so I pressed, you know, trigger to reload. And that's the last lockpick. Ooh, nice little kind of lay there. Hey, lockpick. I got everything out of that path. Thank you.
adventure.
What was... Oh, the courtyard key. Okay.
Shall I give you the tour? How's it feel?
I cured her. Thank you. only but blood and death down that road. To have missed something. I really miss something over here. I did. Yes, I did. Bad you can't clear that with an explosive.
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Like he hasn't already paid for doing a bunch of shit. Like he hasn't already paid just for existing. A physics object. These are so rare in this.
Thank you.
pound of goop juice. Oh yeah, there's the room with the treasure, the lipstick. There's the room towards the library. The Hall of Pleasure. Is this just a money farm? Is that all this is at this point? Damn likely phone call.
you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Till next we meet.
That's not what I meant to do.
Thank you.
itch.
Don't waste my time. Playing games?
You've done it now!
Iron key. Osaki. And glitches. Still something. Okay. Still something in here. I think there was something up there, but you can only get it during the fight. It was like a crystal fragment or something. Thank you. Money, 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 money. Oh, accidental direct hit.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! A fresh belly.
I pressed right bumper to heal. Before that, I tried to shoot her to stun her for a moment so I could run past her. Nothing worked. Not only that, that was like the absolute worst place for her to appear. I just hope it's not back too far. Okay, I already cleared the top section. Okay, 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 we're good, we're good, we're good. Wow. That was like...
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
What are you doing, Ethan? Oh.
Life is already forfeit.
You're finished.
Friggin' shoot you in the ass. I wish I could see. There we go.
Seeking something in particular?
There is another treasure down below. Oh, right up Main Street. Library. Wait, there's still something in the library? Huh. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why this is disabled when you beat the boss. Like, why can't you just hit it again anyway? Like, that makes no sense. Stops, turns, and looks. Go somewhere else. She went to the right this time. I wish to make a trade.
Again.
Yeah, I've been, supposedly you can beat the game in like 3 hours. This is about hour two now. Wow, couldn't even see those at first. How'd she go? Thank you. But why can't I leave this section?
Don't be shy. Show me your terror. Time to die.
Hit reload already. Why aren't you reloading? Hadn't reloaded. Not see a damn thing.
Boys together as one in reverence. Call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hand. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me?
Joking yourself much?
Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Yeah, umbrella. Umbrella, Ella, Ella. Crystal's skull after I blew his friggin' head off. Nice. Nice and logical. Right, it has to come from a necklace.
Something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. Seems to contain her head.
say another word. This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Yeah, this is all just stuff.
Shall I choose something for you? Beautiful even in death. That waistline.
Yes.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
I guess we know what kind of goods the Duke was looking to secure. Oh, yeah. Got iron key stuff up here. Game froze. Game just fucking froze. Okay, no. Game did not freeze. Okay, we are going to go save. That's a higher calling save type thing. Like, save, asshole. You're about to enter troubled territory. Right before we save, though, let's go get the Louisa's treasure, though. Like, literally right here. Almost to having unlimited ammo steak. A few 100,000 more lay to go. Wait a minute, the little monkey that's actually Rosemary's crib. Pretty sure that little toy was inside the crib at the house. Thank you. Wow, it's windy. Lots of items just opened up.
See the Duke again.
See, there's a well here. I didn't unlock it, son of a bitch. Well, here... should be fish here. Well, here. Well, on the other side of that little house. Go see the Duke.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met. Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmill. Said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. Truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Go take out Donna. Oh, that's... Need the unborn key for that. Really? That's what I was watching for.